today.
When you see trouble,
make you no run.
Zuka, that's how she has been. Though. She came back from school. Like this, thank God you are out.
No problem. I am back now. Mama told me how you work hard for my babe. Do not worry. Do not worry. Where's Obiano?
He has gone to school.
I'm going to my shop.
Which shop?
My shop. He is just coming back. He has not paid. He has not taken anything. Don't you want to?
Yes, Mama, I'm going to my shop to remove that nonsense that they put there.
Go inside.
Mama, I'm going to my shop.
Which shop? Go inside.
I'm going to remove that nonsense they put in my shop. Am I his problem? The useless man, if he wants to die, why has he decided to die inside my shop? Eh? Am I the one that said his son should go about impregnating girls and putting them in the family way?
It is me that is going to kill that man. I'm going to my shop to remove that nonsense.
Go.
But be careful, oh. Don't let him touch you. Scatter him. What do you think you are doing? Eh? Why are you removing the barricade?
Uncle, I am removing the barricade from my shop.
You've removed them, eh?
Yes.
You've removed them.
I removed it.
You see, because you have a big lawyer friend. So, look, you are not free, oh.
Okay.
You are not free.
Uncle, we will die here. If anybody comes to my shop again, I will kill that person. I will not let go of my shop for anybody. This is okay. My father's shop. I will not live here.
You will hear from the elders.
I'm waiting.
You will hear from the elders.
I'm waiting.
This shop belongs to me.
It belongs to me.
You will see Azuka.
You are not my father.
You are a wicked
woman. My father is not your father. Okay. Not your shop.
Okay.
I'm waiting, uncle. Go and call the elders. I'm waiting.
Make it hard on Azuka. Very hard to.
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures.